Cześć wszystkim, z tej strony Astrid i witam was bardzo serdecznie w kolejnym odcinku z The Walking Dead A New Frontier.
Hey, buddy.
Mówisz, że próbowałeś uciec?
It's good to see you, Javi. Really? Your goofy face and everything.
I didn't expect to find you here. I mean, Kate said you were here, but I thought...
I went looking for my dad, but I couldn't find him.
I wouldn't go in there if I were you. They've escalated past their same old usual argument. Never heard it this bad. That's some rough shit right there. I'm gonna try to get some shut-eye.
I just can't do this now. Oh, hey.
Hey.
Trip, look who's here.
Hey, guys.
Hey.
Where have you been?
You guys need some time or...
No, it's cool. It's fine. What is going on here in Richmond? You know more about this place than the rest of us.
We just can't trust Joan. She's trying to remove David from power by pinning murders on him.
Told you we couldn't trust him.
I want to go save my dad. Right now. He needs our help.
We need a plan first.
Javi.
Make sure it's the way to go.
Good. The last time you scrapped the plan and got yourself caught.
Fair enough. So we gotta make sure we don't screw this up.
Have you guys even looked out the window? Go look for yourself.
Oh. Holy shit.
Javi.
Płaski zombie.
Even if you get your brother free, you're not going to be able to go anywhere.
Tak, to już wydedukowałam. Dziękuję serdecznie.
Wow. As much as I don't want to be here.
You sure are glad we didn't stumble into that on our own?
Fuck. Yeah. Can you imagine?
I'm not sure it's much safer in here.
Yeah. Think the entire world's fucked right now.
It seems like we're in danger within this place and without. I, for one, would feel a whole lot safer with a few more guns to protect ourselves.
Prawda?
That the smartest move to make right now? That's crazy.
We'll need to make sure we can defend ourselves. No matter what we do next, okay?
Defend? That's all you're doing? I don't want to risk us losing anybody else. But you don't seem to mind that.
I know where there's guns. My dad showed me. There are lots. I can take us.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. We'll get back here as soon as we can.
Good luck. Come here.
Kate, I...
Just be careful.
Look, Javi, I don't know if you heard us, but I think I fucked it up with Eleanor.
We can talk on the way.
About that, I don't think I can leave this apartment with things like this between me and her. It's just not right. I know you must have at least heard something.
It happens, especially these days. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. Just shouldn't have pushed it with her like I did. Wasn't fair. Too much going on already, right?
Javi, come on!
Just give us a minute, pal. I'm sorry, buddy. I don't know what to do.
Just follow your heart. That's all any of us have left anymore, right?
Thanks, man. I'll talk it over with Eleanor and watch over things here. You've got my word. I won't let anything happen to anyone.
Thank you.
Javi, come on!
Good luck.
No dobra, w takim razie idziemy po broń. Mi się oczywiście przy okazji coś przewróciło tutaj. To dopiero przykre.
Stay alert. Be careful. You'll be fine.
Okay. This'll be great. We got this.
Slow down, buddy.
I've done this before, Avi.
No, you haven't, Gabe. Not really. Some decisions, you make them in a split second, and then have to carry them the rest of your life. You understand?
What do you mean, Avi?
If you get cornered, and you feel your life is in danger, then show no mercy, okay? You are more important to me than any of these other people.
Okay. Mercy, right?
If it comes to that, Gabe. But the takeaway from that was supposed to be to protect yourself first and last, okay? Don't hurt anybody unless you have to.
Okay.
We don't want to make any noise and attract any attention.
Hey, I can go talk to him while you sneak inside. I'll distract him. You won't do anything to me.
That's a risk. And he'll probably trust you because you're David's son, but I don't...
Right. I can do this.
Gabe, wait!
Hey! Oh, hey. I saw something.
Bardzo konkretnie. Bardzo konkretnie i bardzo konkretny i prawdziwy dialog. O to mi chodziło. Szczerze przyznam, że jak Clem w pierwszej części się zebrało na samowolkę, to mniej mnie irytowała niż ten młody, ale cóż. Nie każdy jest cudowny, czyż nie, jak Clem. Dobra, otwieramy w takim razie. Całkiem cichutko. Okej. O, cześć.
Wasn't so risky.
That wasn't what I wanted you to do.
Whatever. It was no big deal. Down here. The guns are through that door.
Locked. No time to look for a key either.
Okej, to chyba po elemencie zaskoczenia. Gabe Stein na czatach. Chryste panie. A rezonans tutaj poszedł? No patrz, rzeczy nikt nie idzie, ani się odwracasz i patrzysz na widowisko. No, fajnie. Udało się. No dobra, mamy zbrojownię w takim razie. Nieźle są uzbrojeni, to trzeba przyznać. O, kij bejsbolowy mój. Mój wierny kij. To chyba się przyda Tripowi, co nie?
Put these in your bag.
We never done this before. Just you and me. We make a pretty good team, right? The uncle-nephew 1-2 punch.
It's not over yet. We need to keep our heads in the game.
Ah, you're right.
Drop it! What the hell are you doing here? What are you doing with all that?
We're trapped here in town. There's a herd at the gates. No matter what's going on out there, I need to be able to protect my family.
Javier, that herd is the least of your fucking problems right now. It was a shit thing to do, fucking off on me like that.
I know.
Why didn't you meet me at the stronghold? We had a plan.
I just can't be a part of what's going on in New Richmond. The lying and the stealing.
You sound just like your brother. I know he'd want me to help you, no matter what. But why should I trust you now? As far as I can tell, you're nothing but trouble.
Because what Joan is doing is wrong.
I guess I can't really say no to that. And it looks like you could use all the help you can get.
Awesome.
I gotta grab something else real quick. Meet me by the front at 5.
Okay.
No dobra, w takim razie wygląda na to, że mamy sojusznika. Niechętnego, ale sojusznika. O-o.
Come here.
O Jezus Maria, serio? Dzieciaku! Ty kurka wodna, nie masz masy mięśniowej na takiego. Sio, ode mnie zostaw, że mnie w spokoju. Ała! I tak cię kurczę dojadę, nawet tylko jedną ręką. Ała!
Javi, you're bleeding. Are you okay? Oh my god.
Damn it, Gabe! Does it fucking look like I'm okay?
I'm sorry.
Jeez, I can't leave you guys alone for 2 minutes, can I? He's still alive?
Yeah. Just passed out.
Starting to think siding with you might have not been the best idea. Toss Sleeping Beauty in the closet so nobody sees him.
Dobra, w takim razie. Ale ma uroczą saszetkę, muszę to przyznać. Głęboka z tego, co widzę, dość. No co ty?
Shit.
No, it's okay. Lingard and David are close friends. We can count on him to help you.
Medical facility is right nearby.
It'll be quiet this time of night, too.
Okay, but let's be quick.
Ale noża nie wezmą, bo pokiego grzyba, nie?
Can they really hit targets over a mile away?
Not these, but some models. Javi, it's probably best if Lingard doesn't see these guns. He and David might be tight, but he's still part of Richmond's leadership council.
I'll keep watch with Ava.
Okay.
Do any of them have laser sights?
Clem?
Cześć!
Shit, Javi, what happened to you?
Ran into a little trouble.
Wow, that looks like it must have hurt.
I just need to get it cleaned up.
You surprised me. Thought you were someone else.
Looking for something?
Sort of. I know this looks bad, but it's not like...
It's not like what?
I'm just here to talk to Lingard about where AJ is now. Anyway, I can't leave Richmond with that herd out there.
Something tells me Lingard doesn't care what you're doing.
He's been out of it since I got here.
He's alive.
Nie słychać po chrapaniu jego, co nie?
That's gonna need more than just cleaning, Javi. I can stitch that for you. I can't promise it'll look great once it heals. It's better than nothing, though.
You've done this before?
Yeah, I have. On myself, actually, in much worse conditions. You'll be fine.
Chyba każdy pamięta szopę.
Let me see if I can find a needle and thread for that.
Clem, are you okay?
I'm
fine. I started bleeding. I know, it's a thing. I've traveled with women before, and they all had it.
Teraz to nam klęcze.
I mean, like, why is it... I just don't understand.
It means you're growing up, blossoming into your, you know, like, womanhood. Your body is developing, and then things change, but it'll be okay.
Okay.
I can take you back to Kate. She can help you with,
Javi, worry about yourself right now. We need to find a needle and thread to stitch you up first.
Oh, right.
To jest piękne, jak on priorytetyzuje po prostu innych bez właśnie takie... Ma spełnić normalnie, coś inaczej. Jego atencja jest bardzo tunelowa. Nieważne, że ma ramię zranione, co nie? Ramię zranione i pewnie go napiżdża, że hej, teraz jest problem Clem i jego tunelowa atencja skupia się właśnie na Clem, a nie na ramieniu. Piękne. Nawet nie tunelowa, punktowa atencja, przepraszam bardzo. Piękne. Uderz, rozmawianie. No dobra, to raczej większego sensu nie ma. Dobra, to szukamy zapasów w takim razie medycznych. Co to?
Penicillin. Not what I'm looking for.
Penicillina. Penicillina, o.
Cody.
Kodeina?
Not much left. It looks like painkillers are in high demand.
I wouldn't steal any medicine if I were you. It really doesn't go over well.
Niby tak, ale... Dobra, odłóż się. Powiedzmy, że po pierwsze posłuchamy Clem, a po drugie... po prostu...
Jackpot. Needle and thread.
No i fajnie.
All sterilized and ready to go.
A skąd wiesz? A po drugie, jeszcze chciałam powiedzieć, że mają działający komputer, Chryste Panie. A po drugie chciałam powiedzieć jeszcze, że kurka wodna. A, że nie chcemy dodawać obciążeń na nas, o. Zapomniałam, co chciałam powiedzieć. Jezus Maria, no normalnie...
Just pills.
Just pills, mówisz. Okej, okay, a tutaj w szufladzie co jest...
Here we go.
Wkładki! Chyba wkładki. Raczej nie podpaski. Nada się. Tak czy siak. Cóż, starożytnym Egipcie kobiety sobie radziły. Clem, to ty też sobie poradzisz.
Hey, this is just what you're looking for. They help you handle it. Kate'll take care of you.
Clementine jest wdzięczna. Niezręczna, ale wdzięczna, co nie?
Okay, hold still.
Jaka czysta rana.
Look, I know I'm probably not the best person to talk to about that stuff before.
You weren't that bad. Thanks for, you know, being here.
Basically, all this means is you could become a mom if you wanted.
Zero reakcji, autentycznie tunelowe, tunelowa like uwaga.
Kenny used to say I was a natural born mother.
It's a butterfly. Goofball, want another? Which one to do next? Hippity hoppity.
Is that our dinner? That's a pretty good rabbit. Always used to do that one for Duck. He'd laugh his ass off. Oh, shit. Hey, grab the lighter out the duffel, will you?
Yeah, huh? Rozpal.
Mm.
I z drugiej strony też, tak?
Just a second, goofball.
Voila.
O ty!
Hey, get away from him!
Ty gnoju, spadaj mi. Sio! Masz z kamienia i jeszcze raz! I jeszcze raz! Nie strzelaj, Kenny.
Is he okay?
Still not bitten, little guy.
You know, first time I saw you holding AJ, it just looked so natural. Somewhere up there, his mama is looking down on you, grateful for what you're doing, always putting him first.
You've done as much for AJ as I have. Rebecca would be grateful for you, too.
Yeah, but you're the only mama he's got. Protective, loving, caring. All the things a good parent needs to be, and all at your age. But parenthood is a hell of a motivator, though. That's for sure. That kind of love.
It brings out the best in us. I felt it with Lee.
Yeah, he was a good man. Well, I could have treated him better. I know that now. Ooh, kid's as sick of the cold as I am. So I've been thinking. It's no use surviving out here, hoping that Wellington will take us in someday. I bet we find some good people down in Florida. Maybe even a little friend for this goofball. Wouldn't that be nice? We could use the company. Hell, I know I could.
AJ could use a friend his own age.
I remember when you and Duck used to color together back at the motel. Helped him forget about all this. For a moment, anyway. I'm sure it helped you, too. Life doesn't mean much without people you can relate to. Sarita always said, family is what you make it. She was right. I'm sorry for all this sappy shit.
I can.
I guess I'm just happy. Huh. First time in a while.
Jak ci mi uśmiechnął?
All of us.
Alright, alright, alright. Enough sap, Kenny. How about this one, little man?
We've got each other. As long as we have that, we'll be okay.
A niestety niedługo potem Kenny umarł. Miesiąc minął tylko, kiedy straciła ich oboje? O Jezus Maria.
Whoa there, Clem. It's just me.
What the hell do you want?
I'm really glad I found you. Clementine, I know this is hard. I'm so sorry about what happened with AJ. Really, I am.
Tell me he's okay. Please.
He's as good as he can be. Which isn't great. Look, it's not much, but... Here.
Czy nie, oni nie umieją podawać? Muszą wszyscy rzucać? No ludzie, no. Och, jedzenie. Rysunek. Woda.
David wanted you to have that. AJ drew it just after you... It calmed him down.
Motyl i ptak.
This...
Odwołanie do cieni. Nigdy wcześniej tego nie zauważyłam, szczerze przyznam.
Consider it a peace offering? We care about you. Just try to remember that even if it feels wrong, people can still be trying to do the right thing by you. Listen, it's dangerous out here, and right now... You're hurting. Whatever you do, you can't let what happened get to you. You need to keep a level head. Plan for after that. You're strong, but that won't get you far if you don't know what you're doing.
Oh, I'll keep fighting. You guys gave me no other choice.
It's not time for that anymore, Clem. Your focus has to be on you now. That's all you can do. For me... Staying alive has always been about finding people I could trust as much as they trusted me. That's what the new frontier has been. A silver lining. Made me feel worth a damn. Kept me going in the worst of times. You'll find yours. I know you will.
You people stole mine! You know that!
You'll just have to find something new that-
Shut the hell up!
From the first time we met, right here, surrounded by absolute hell. You and AJ were a light in the darkness. Hope for a better world. That's who you are. Promise me you'll never lose that light. Please. It's what makes you special, Clem. It's what keeps the rest of us going. I'm sorry. About all of this. Really, I am. I should get back before anyone notices I'm gone. Remember to keep the focus on you now, Clem. And when you need a little extra support, there's an old airfield about 10 or so miles south of here. Prescott.
Oh.
There are good people there. I'm sure they'll help you out. I'll miss having you around, Clem.
Czyli to się nie mogło dziać na takiej rozległej, że tak powiem, przestrzeni czasu.
Thanks, Ava.
Myślę, że na przestrzeni jakichś 2 miesięcy może? Albo nawet mniej? Niestety.
That's what keeps me going. There's things I have to stay alive to do. So... What do you think? Think I'm getting better.
I owe you one.
Add it to the pile.
Możliwe.
You coming?
I still have to ask Lingard about AJ.
Hello, Clementine. Javier. Thought you were rotting in a cell with David. There any chance he got out too? I hate to think about what Joan might do to him.
Joan took him before I got out. I haven't seen him since.
That poor bastard. He's not getting out. Guess there's only one sure way to get away from Joan these days.
Why do you care if David got out?
On jest
wychodzony. He deserves what's coming to him.
If you think that,
co się ma zapadło policzki z tego, co widzę.
I know he's the reason I lost AJ.
When AJ recovered, David was the one who stepped up. Took personal responsibility for that kid.
You say that like it's a good thing.
I really doubt he was a positive influence.
David's the reason the kid's better off now than he's ever been. You can be as mad as you want about how things panned out.
Clem can be the judge of that.
She doesn't need to be. As a doctor, I'm telling you, he's in better shape now than when I first saw him.
That was because he was sick. He would have stayed sick too if I had listened to you, doctor.
I stand by what I said.
If David's taken such good care of him, why did he tell me to ask you where AJ is?
That's what this is about, then. You want to know where the boy is?
Nie ma jak marnowanie zasobów.
I just want to die. I want you to inject this into me.
Why don't you do it yourself?
I can't. I'm a fucking coward. When your brother found me, he got me to care about everything I'd given up on. My life. Other people. Even this goddamn place. Without him around, I don't want to care anymore.
Just tell me where he is!
Then you won't have any reason to do it.
Javi, I have to know. I've been looking for too long. I can't lose him now.
Ja nic nie zrobię, no, szczerze mówiąc, bo to jest bardzo ciężko, a...
I'll do it. Well, where is he?
He's at the McCarroll Ranch. A few miles west of here.
He's really alive.
Don't forget to stick around to handle the after part. I don't want to become one of those monsters. Don't forget, Joan's looking for you. And your friends. You better hope she doesn't find you.
I've got it.
Finally.
Stałeś się doktorem Lingardem.
Oh, hey. Hi, Clementine.
Surprised to see you here.
Yeah, right back at you.
You all good?
Yeah, we're all set.
Let's roll.
Good to see you.
No dobra, to w takim razie ruszamy się dalej, czyż nie?
Javi, you're back! And Clementine.
Thanks for the warm welcome.
Just surprised to see you is all.
Guys, this is Ava.
Oh
she's...
yeah, I know who she is. She's got a hell of a punch.
No, przemaliła mu.
Faktycznie. Good to see you, Ava. Oh, hell. You okay?
Yeah. It looks worse than it is. Don't worry about it.
Kate's lying down in the other room for a bit.
Okay. So you got the guns, huh?
We got them, all right. One for you, and one for you. I saved this one for you.
No, I've already got one. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to have another.
No, jasne. Jak dają, to bierz. Dziękuję bardzo, Clem.
Conrad?
Nah, I'm cool.
What took you so long?
We went to see Dr. Lingard.
At night? I'm kind of surprised he was sober.
Nie był.
It's gotta be a stressful job. Looking after an entire community?
He was definitely not 100% there. That's for sure.
Sounds about right.
Why don't you go talk to Kate, okay?
Okay.
The sun will be rising in a few hours. Joan's people know we're holed up here, and they're gonna come looking for us. All of us.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
Maybe it's not as bad as we think.
Fucking figures.
And there's no going anywhere with those things blocking our exit.
They like me. That has to help somehow.
Just because they like you doesn't mean they're gonna like the rest of us.
We're sitting ducks up here.
We've still got time to get in front of this before Joan can do anything.
Yeah!
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm not gonna sit around and wait for her to find us.
I'm liking the cut of your jib, Javi. We can't just cut and run. Not with the herd out there. Like it or not, we're fucking stuck in Richmond. Now how the fuck are we gonna put the brakes on this thing?
Joan and her people are going to be at the square, right? We need to bring the fight to them.
We go after Joan, our problems are solved.
Great. So, how do we do that?
It's a good question. Joan will probably have a full security detail with her.
If there are good people left in Richmond who are against what Joan's doing, we need to ask for their help. If we can talk to the people at the trial, present the case to everyone in Richmond, we might not have to do this on our own. We light the match, the people do the rest.
After we take Joan out, we're gonna need some way out of this mess. I don't know about the rest of you, but I'm not much of a runner.
We've got a truck, a big one, that we used to use for Walker defense. It's a little busted up, but it's way better than nothing.
People are gonna be patrolling these streets looking for us. How far away is this truck?
I'll show you. We've been expanding, pushing out further, making the safe zone even bigger. Can't promise you they've cleared all the walkers yet, but that's where the truck's parked.
I could spit and hit it.
We steal that thing, nothing will be able to stop us.
Steal what?
Hey.
Jesus, Javi, is that blood on your shirt? You said it wasn't that bad.
It isn't.
Dr. Clem się zajęła.
How did this happen? Oh, you're bleeding right through that bandage. You should have told me as soon as you got in.
Things went a little sideways at the end. Gabe got in the way. A guard came after me and he stabbed me in the shoulder.
Oh, I thought you guys were gonna be careful out there.
Hey, don't worry about it. It is what it is. Thought you knew what you were doing.
You're still alive, aren't you?
Eleanor, can you take a look at this?
As long as he keeps it clean, it should be okay.
Would you guys stop making such a big deal about it? It happened. It's over. Move on already.
Jesus,
I'm just trying to make sure he's okay, Gabe.
What we need to be talking about is the plan. Oh, I have a bunch of ideas. I want to be the one to go after Dad. Just give me a gun and I'll do whatever.
Hey, slow down, would you? You're getting way ahead of yourself.
Who's to say you're even coming along, kid?
Are you fucking kidding me? Ugh, this is bullshit! I'm not staying behind.
Gabe, take a breath.
He's my dad. I'm going.
It's going to be dangerous out there, and I don't want anyone else getting hurt.
If we get to save Dad, then getting hurt is worth it. It's worth dying for. This is more important to me than anyone else.
You're out of control, Gabe. First the shit at the armory, now this? How am I supposed to trust you to do anything? How are any of us? Nobody here is gonna let you be a martyr, Gabe. Your life is precious.
Before you all make any decisions about who's coming and who's staying and who's gonna do what, I just wanted to say, I'm sitting this one out.
What are you talking about, Conrad?
I'm sorry about David. I am. I just don't particularly care what happens to the folks here in Richmond. It's not my community, not my problem. I got what I came here for. That's not the kind of man I want to be.
There are good people living here, Conrad. There are people who need our help. You're really just gonna walk out on them now?
Not saying I'll be gone forever, but I just can't go along with this. I'm gonna get some things together and find some place to wait out the herd. I'll attract less attention if I'm by myself.
Conrad, man.
Hey, no goodbyes. I'll see you on the other side, brother.
I'll see you.
Okay, so you want to dive bomb Joan and save the day. Do we have to leave? This place is comfortable.
Hell yeah, we're out of here. A handful of people against everyone
no,
out
powiedział,
there.
Że to miejsce jest komfortowe.
Everything
komfortowe.
That's doable. Probably.
If anybody else wants out, now's the time to say so.
Hell, I'm still in.
I promised David I'd always have his back.
Let's do it.
Without Conrad, you guys need me. And you know it.
Sure as hell seems that way.
Me, Clem, Kate, and Gabe will go after the car.
Me and Eleanor, we'll get some supplies together. Here, take a walkie.
Ona nie odpowiedziała.
I'll let everyone know when things kick off.
Co jest interesujące.
Ava, you take the other one and keep checking in. No matter what.
I'll get my stuff and meet you at the square.
Okay, let's move out.
No dobra, w takim razie, aczkolwiek ciężarówkę zdobędziemy następnym razem. Tak więc dziękuję Wam bardzo serdecznie za oglądanie, mam nadzieję, że odcinek ten Wam się podobał. Trochę dłuższy, ale cóż bywa. Zostawcie też łapkę w górę, komentarz, bądź subskrypcję, gdyż zawsze super się ogląda Wasza aktywność pod filmami. I do usłyszenia, cześć!